Infosys has sent legal notices to three newspapers, Times of India, Economic Times, part of the same family, and the Financial Express, asking them to withdraw from the digital media to carry corrigendum and apologize for writing articles which were seen as detrimental to the company and its image.
I meant that now it will go up, then it's going to stop. Infosys and the three newspapers, at this moment, the very public newspapers are in a position where they can't go back on their public statements. Now they have to necessarily go to court. Neither can afford to back down. And to me, there's a larger issue, Govind. It's not just about Infosys in the media. I think we're going to see a lot more defamation suits. You know, I think the bonhomie has been for too long. Media has been complicit. Go have corporates. And I think now there's no room for the cozy relationship. And there's also no room for irresponsible journalism. Both are there. And this is the new world. I think we're going to see Infosys the first, but I think we're going to see more corporates hitting back at media. Media, speculates without, facts to back them. Or there are gray areas that they cross. I think we're going to see a lot more of this.
Corporate entities and those who head these prominent corporate entities, their skin has become a little bit thin in my opinion. There is something, if your facts are wrong, then you should go ahead and send a letter to the concerned publication or the other, any kind of media outlet saying you've got your facts wrong. When it comes to opinion, and there is a certain amount of speculation, whether A will leave the company or B will leave the company. And let's admit one point. Infosys has by and large got very, very favorable media coverage.